It's 3:33 in the morning. Make a wish on my desk. Rest this fishbowl that harbors my fish. Now I'm writing at my desk before I drift on off to sleep. But then suddenly I freak because my fishy starts to speak and she says,
"You are the one trapped inside, staring out through a distorted lens that makes the whole world arc and bend, then collapse and contort and divide and deceive till it makes you believe in what is make-believe. But it's all bullshit, just give me one moment to explain."
Well, I was frightened, but surely I could not refrain or contain this small fishy from infecting my brain with a wisdom from down in the depths of insane.
Well, she opened up my mind and then she swam inside. How it tickled me sick the way she wiggled and she writhed.
She was swimming around in circles, she was circling the lies, and she was whispering the truth right through the backsides of my eyes. Well, I screamed and I begged her to show me no more, but she opened up the vortex, a revolving door. So we crossed through its plane, we then dropped through the floors. We were transported off until some faraway shore, at the ocean of creation within which we were born. A primordial potion of single cell porn.
Well, then what she whispered was so carefully scripted. She said, "You must swim back to from where you drifted."
And that's when I awoke, still stunned, still sitting at my desk. I stared